Hello friends, this video is created by Siddharth Upadhyay, founder and creator of PrepWings. Log on to www.prepwings.com for complete free course videos. Okay, in this video, we'll talk about sentence equivalence. Basically, this is an introduction video for sentence equivalence. So, there are usually four sentence equivalence questions on a set of 20 verbal questions on the GRE. So in a sentence equivalence question, there will be a statement with a blank, okay, and then there will be six options provided to you. The student needs to pick exactly two options that will fit in the into the blank and has the same meaning. Okay, so we have to pick two options which are synonyms, but those options also have to fit the blank. Okay, this means the student needs to pick synonyms that can fill the blank. To get the points on the question, both the options picked should be correct. Okay, you can't get just one correct and one wrong and you think that you get half a point. That is not possible. You have to pick both the correct options, only then you'll get a point for the question. Okay, so an example is shown here. The sentence says, his dash ideas does not sit well with the traditionalists. Okay. So options given to us are quiet, iconoclastic, silly, dormant, inane, and rebellious. Okay. So now, if you look at the sentence, his dash idea does not sit well with the traditionalists. Okay. So here the traditionalists do not support his ideas. Okay. So the idea should be non-traditionalists. That means like non-conformist. Okay. So if you look at options, iconoclastic and rebellious are the two options that mean non-conformist. Okay. And these are also synonyms. So these two options are the correct options. Okay. So if you look at it, first what we'll do is we will understand the sentence, try to fill it with our own word. Like over here, we filled the word with non-conformist and then we'll go to the options to look for the two options which mean non-conformist. Okay. So this is the approach you should take to sentence equivalence questions. Okay. Thanks a lot for watching this.